My name is Mushtaq and I have been working with Rainbird International for the past 3 years as an area manager.
This course we're on right now is over a good couple of months, almost a year. And the follow-up interactions with a trainer like yourself really is important. And I feel much more part of a team, you know, being part of a team as opposed to sort of being a separate individual attending a course. So that's been really, really nice. And the app as well, the online app, has helped a lot because of course it helps you with just reminding you where you currently are in your development and that. So it's a constant reminder of how you're progressing through what you've learned. And for me, that's been the biggest difference between what you've presenting here and what I've presented in the past.
The best part here is, you know, it was not just like, you know, the bookish kind of study thing. So there are a lot of videos. So but because of those videos, rather than, you know, reading it and trying to understand it, it was more of like interactive learning session. So which I like the most. And it's none of the, you know, course was complicated. It was very much easy to understand things.
It engages and it forces to discipline in a very good way. And at the time you feel that you change your habits in sales, and that is great.
Based on the tactics and the goals being taught in the program, we managed to convince the distributor to place stocks with us, and this was never been achieved in this sector, and it was a wonderful achievement for our team.
After attending this course, I came to know about the gaps which was there. Now I can say very well that I can do a sales in the market delivery.
It's well worth it. I really enjoyed it. I've been on some courses, more project management courses, given my history in contracting and project management. But those were not as engaging.
Customized all of the material, the course material, into something that we can easily relate to. So this is something that we've never had before. I've had several trainings inside Rainbird and before Rainbird as well, but we've never seen this much of customization.